It's always sad when a comedian gets old and isn't funny anymore. Few avoid this. But what if there was a comedian who not only didn't lose it, but instead became funnier every day, until his last. There was one, and now there is not. Bob Einstein is gone. I loved him.